please understand this problem. This is the application of Hamilton's principle. Now this is x-axis, this is y-axis. Now I will tell you the problem. The problem, write down: find the curve C passing through two points of two points A and B such that the rotation of the curve C about x-axis generates a surface of revolution having minimum surface area. Okay, now this is the problem. This is the curve C. These are the two points. Here is a point, here is a point. So we are joining this one. So this is a curve. There are many curves to be joining to that two point. And what will be the if it rotates these two points, then the surface area created by this curve should be minimum. Okay, so that is the problem. Now what is the area? If we take a point, this is y and this is ds, so what will be this circular ring? Twice pi y into ds is the area. Da is equal to twice pi y. Ds we know already, root over of 1 plus y dash square into dx. This is in the first problem we have done it. This is the second problem. A will be equal to twice pi into a to b y into root over of 1 plus y dash square into dx, and that is equal to be, this is to be minimum area, surface area to be minimum. Okay, now so the Hamilton's function I is equal to integration of a to b function of y dash into dx is equal to minimum. Okay, now in general I is equal to a to b function of y dash and x dx is equal to minimum. Okay, now let us find out the, just go to this, this is the point problem. A is equal to, that we have done it in earlier, this to be minimum. Now I is equal to a, this is a constant, the minimum you can a to b y, this one dx should be minimum f dx. Okay, now this is the equation, already we know it. Okay, this is the equation 1. So f is equal to this one from here. This is the f. So f is equal to this one. Now here df by dy dash is equal to this one. Now df by dy, y is here, no? So it is this one. Okay, so we put it in the equation 1, that is the Lagrange equation. Okay, now we are doing the differentiation of two functions. So this is like this. Go on writing. Okay, then this one, okay. So equation 1, that is the nothing but simplification. So okay, now this is the solution, so I will just show you the, this is a simplification and nothing else. You have done it, you can also do easily. This is a simplification. This cancels out, okay. Okay. Now this is the last equation. Y double dash minus y dot whole square minus 1 is equal to 0. This is the equation number 2, and equation number 2 is that differential equation of that curve. So the solution is this one. I will do the solution indirectly. This is the catenaries. Now this is the solution. This is the y dash, this is y double dash. You differentiate this with respect to y, again you differentiate this with respect to y, differentiate this with respect to x, this will be this, differentiate this with respect to x, this will be this, because y dash is equal to dy by dx. So y double dash is equal to dy dash by dx. Okay, now if you put substitute in the equation 2, we get this one is equal to zero. So this is satisfied. Okay. So equation two is the Euler Lagrange differential equation. Okay. Now this you need some of the things to note. Cos hyperbole x is equal to this one. Cos square hyperbole x is equal to this one. Sin square hyperbole x is equal to this one. Cos square hyperbole x minus sin square hyperbole x. This would be 1. Okay. It's okay. So we have solved the problem totally.